So hello friends, welcome to Arshit's Talk Business News. And friends, today we are going to see the latest updates regarding with the BLS International, one of the major IT service provider. So this one joins with the State Bank of India for banking correspondence. So national business correspondent for things. So like, what does it mean? Means like what the clerk does, like actually the clerks in a bank does receives money and deposits in their accounts and which will updated in system. So the same thing like BLS International also like recruit outsourcing or anything from the villages. So majorly remote locations where like banking facilities are not still that much developed, in those type of areas they will recruit one educated person for basic knowledges in banking system. So and they will provide some logins and some accesses to SBI account. So from that they will do similar operations, like they will collect money from their religious peoples, like who are willing to take banking services. So they will create a bank account and they will deposit their money. So but what's here means like it's like he will be in your village itself or in your surroundings itself, within like some region or some mandal. So where he can take your money and he deposit in bank, like that it's like a banking correspondence. So that is called. So previously also like SBI taken Paisalo Digital and some other small company also for these type of operations. And another thing, like BLS International recently moved heavily due to its continuous relationships with companies. Like see, BLS International services to process Ayushman Bharat cards across India. It's a positive thing. And BLS International partners with NHA to process Ayushman Bharat cards. So immigration consultancy, international launches immigration consultancy for Canada. So next, so BSNL, so BLS International signs contract with the Republic of, so this is another news. Like this, BSL already like partners with Flipkart also for a few things. So let we see. At a minute, we are going to see about that. It's a very small cap company and entries little bit below 200, I think it is okay. So BLS signed contract with the Philippines. So like here, I think so if you kept here Flipkart, you will get the partnership details. So see here, BLS International gains on partnering with Flipkart. So BLS International partners with Flipkart to provide last mile services. So like this, it's a like a good one, but overvaluation present stock. So entering below 200 levels will be good in my view. So that's it friends, and thank you very much.